Vernon had made his decision.
We're going to publish them tomorrow.
I've had my say. We'll just have to agree to differ.
This won't come between us.
Of course not.
His plan unfolded exactly as he had imagined. Sales go up, all thanks to Vernon. But everything comes at a price.
Mr. Halliday, you have the mentality of a blackmailer and the moral stature of a bully.
How can you live with yourself